about it, but overall resume, grand work of things, not yet. But he's getting there. And you know what? Sometimes what happens is we all vote on the awards in the regular season, and then things happen in the playoffs that make some of those look good or bad. There were a lot of people who didn't like Shesterkin being top three in the Hart Trophy voting. Nobody's bitching about that anymore. Ooh, and like that's no one. Nobody's complaining about it. And another great first period, 15 saves. Shesterkin is showing he deserved to be in that conversation.
Back to my conversation with Matt Marstrom, our producer. Matt, do we have time? Because definitely want to see the 2-on-1 Hedman. Or can we show Shesterkin? Okay, here's him meditating, Kelly. And you talk about he was up here for 3 minutes.
Yeah, I love this. Yeah, and this is what most goaltenders do, whether it's on the ice or in the dressing. You've got to sort of visualize what's going on in your head and make sure that you're in a really relaxed state of mind going off the ice or in the dressing room, coming back. That's wonderful. I love that. And like everybody's a little bit different. Markstrom likes to go off the ice with about 8 minutes left in warm up, which is really rare, but you have to do what you need to do to get ready, right?
Hedman was great.